Hi, I'm Bruce Tiffney, faculty in biology and CCS and former dean of the period from 2005 to 2016. The college is really the epitome of what a university education should be for the properly motivated and interested student. But CCS is wonderful because it allows those students who know what they want to do to come in and to make use of the resources of a major institution to move ahead as quickly as they are intellectually capable of. I went to Boston University planning to be a biology major, and by chance took a geology course sophomore year. And thought that this was just as much fun as biology and wondered about how I could possibly put the two together. Well, given my specific interest in biology was plants, I decided paleobotany, the study of very dead fossilized plants. From Boston University, I got my PhD at Harvard in plant anatomy, systematics, and morphology, studying fossil plants. From Harvard, I moved to Yale, where I taught evolutionary biology for 9 years, before moving to Santa Barbara in 1986, joining the geology department. Shortly thereafter, I discovered CCS, initially teaching CCS courses in botanical illustration and field painting with CCS art professor Hank Pitcher. CCS removes impediments from the success of students who are capable of doing work that technically, in the usual ladder-like progression of the university, lies many years in their future. But as a CCS student, taking potentially senior level or graduate level courses as a freshman or a sophomore speaks to the intellectual capability of the individual student and gets away from the regimented nature of the campus as a whole. I'm talking with junior colleagues. They don't know as much as I do. Many of them are much smarter than I am. And we can trade back and forth between us at that level of my educating and my learning at the same time.